Hello, today we are going to solve the question number 50 from ISS 2019 paper 2. In this question we are given T star is the most efficient estimate of theta and T is another estimate whose efficiency is E. Then the correlation between T star and T will be, we need to find the correlation between T star and T. So as by the question, T star is the most efficient estimator. And T be another estimator. With efficiency E. Okay, now let us consider another estimated T1, which is equals to A T star plus 1 minus A T, which is a linear combination of T star and T. So we can write that variance of T1 is greater than equals to variance of T star, as T star is the most efficient estimator. Now we can write variance of A T star plus 1 minus A T is greater than equals to variance of T star. So it is equals to A square variance of T star plus 1 minus A square variance of T plus 2 into A into 1 minus A covariance of T star comma T is greater than equals to variance of T star. Okay. Now, if we divide both sides by variance of T star, then we get A square plus 1 minus A square, a variance of T divided by variance of T star plus 2 into A into 1 minus A, and here we get rho root over variance of T divided by variance of T star, which is greater than equals to 1. Okay, where rho is nothing but the correlation between T star and T. So from this we can write A square plus 1 minus A square E1 plus 2A into 1 minus A rho root over E1, which is greater than equals to 1. Okay. Therefore, we also can write A square 1 plus A square minus 2A multiplied by E1 plus 2A minus 2A square multiplied by rho root over E1 is greater than equals to 1. Now we take A square as common and we get 1 plus E1 minus 2 rho root over E1 plus 2A rho root over E1 minus E1 plus E1 minus 1 is greater than equals to 0. This implies A square plus 2A rho root over E1 minus E1 divided by 1 plus E1 minus 2 rho root over E1 plus E1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus E1 minus 2 rho root over E1 is greater than equals to 0. Therefore, we can write A square divided by 2A E minus rho root over E whole divided by 1 plus E minus 2 rho root over E, or E1. Plus E1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus E1 minus 2 rho root over E1, which is greater than equals to 0. Then we can write a minus e minus rho root over e1 divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 square plus e1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 minus e1 minus rho root over e1 whole square whole divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 whole square. Okay, therefore this is greater than equals to also 0. So from this we can write that if we choose a is equals to e1 minus rho root over e1 divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1, then we can write that e1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 is greater than equals to root over e multiplied by root over e1 minus rho whole square whole divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 whole square. Okay, therefore we can write e1 minus 1 is greater than equals to e1 multiplied by e1 plus rho square minus 2 rho root over e1 whole divided by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1. So after cross multiplication we get e1 minus 1 multiplied by 1 plus e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 is greater than equals to e1 square plus rho square e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 multiplied by e1. So after doing the multiplication and simplification we get rho square e1 minus 2 rho root over e1 plus 1 is less than equals to 0. Therefore 1 minus rho root over e1 whole square is less than equals to 0. Therefore 1 minus rho root over e1 is equals to 0, or rho is equals to 1 by root over e1. Now by definition of efficiency, we can write that e1 is equals to 1 by e, therefore rho is equals to root over e. So C is the right option. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you very much.